From the second floor rooftop, we climb back into the chamber again. And there, Congress police still at the door. Activists now occupy the chamber except the first floor corridor. AM looks like it's a no school day, but it is already too late for a total occupy.